Two murder suspects faced a judge today. Styles Hummons and Courtney Walters are charged with killing a man last February on Ammon Avenue. Officers found Brendan Phillips dead behind a house. They also found a crashed car nearby littered with bullet holes. Both Hummons and Walters pled not guilty to murder. They're each being held on $750,000 bond.